Hello guys, what do I have with me here? Take a look at this. This. There you go. So I think by now you already have an idea of what we're going to be discussing today in math. We're going to be talking about 2D shapes. Right? And on the board, we have 6 different shapes on the board we're going to be focusing on. The first thing we have to do in this lesson is to try to identify different shapes and be able to describe how they look. That's the first thing. And the second thing we're going to do is to talk about the number of sides each shape has. Okay, so let's try to identify the different shapes and describe how they look. The first shape we have in the board is the circle. Everyone say circle. Circle. So you can just take a finger and draw a circle. It's round. Right? Just like we have here, this is a circle. It has the shape of a circle. Okay? And we also have another one. Boom! This is a circle. Now look around at home and try to find out objects in your house that has the shape of a circle. Alright, we move to the next shape, which is the triangle. Triangle. Here you go, this is triangle. Does anybody have the shape of a triangle here in the classroom? Oh, I'm so sorry. You have to look around at home and find objects that have the shape of a triangle. Now, how many sides does a triangle have? Let's count. It's on the board equally. So, triangle has 1, 2, and 3 corners. And here are the sides. 1, 2, and 3. So a triangle has 3 sides and 3 corners. Does a circle have a side and a corner? No. Circles don't have any side or any corners because they're just rounded objects. Okay? Well, a triangle has 1, 2, 3 sides and 1, 2, 3 corners. So look around the house and find objects that have the shape of a triangle. Next, we move to the next shape, which is the square. Yeah, the square. This is the square. Take a proper look at it. It has 4 equal sides. The same measurement here is the same on this side, and on this side. Okay, they are 4 equal sides. And then you see the edges, right? These are what we call the corners. So it has 1, 2, 3, and 4 corners too. So a square has 4 corners and 4 sides. Alright? So there you go. This is an example of an object that has the shape of a square in the classroom. So you see. Okay, so this is my object. Look around your house and found object that has the shape of a square. Now we move to the next shape, which is a rectangle. Rectangle. And the rectangle has 2 sides equal, and the other 2 sides here are equal. So 2 sides of the rectangle are equal, and the other 2 sides are equal. Or I'm going to say 2 sides of the rectangle are longer than the other 2 sides, just like you can see. This side are shorter than this side. And a rectangle equally has 4 sides and 4 corners. Now this is an example of an object that has the shape of a rectangle in our class. So you can see, right? Long and long, the same size. And here you have shorter and shorter. Alright? So find an object that has the shape of a rectangle at home. And then we move to this shape. Pentagon. Everyone say pentagon. Again, pentagon. Yeah, you might not be quite familiar with these two shapes, okay? So a pentagon is a shape that has five sides and five corners. So these are the five sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A pentagon has five sides, and these are the corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So a pentagon has five sides and five corners. Can I find something that has the shape of a pentagon in the classroom? No. So look around your house and try to find if you can see an object that has a shape of a pentagon. And then we go to the last shape, which is a hexagon. Say the word hexagon. Again, very good. A hexagon is a shape with six sides and six corners. How many sides and how many corners? Six. All right? So here you have.